is on.
Must be killed.
You gotta give me your
pick. Either to capture him, they shall go to every
people are being captured. Just tell
them, go to GMA. Hold on, who was behind slavery? It was your people, so-called
my
Jewish people. That's right.
I never owned slaves.
You know what? Your foreparents did.
No, they didn't.
Yes, they did.
They came from Italy in 1901. They didn't own slaves.
Listen, your people were behind the slave trade,
man.
No, they weren't.
The Democratic Party was behind slavery, not me. I wasn't behind
that. If your line goes back to the Edomites, then you
I didn't go back to the Edomites. I go back to Jacob.
You better hope so.
The Edomites were cursed.
Well, you better hope so.
God cursed the Edomites. They died out. They're gone forever.
When did they die?
They died out. God cursed.
When did they die?
Around the first century AD, the last of them, they're gone. They died out. They don't even exist.
When did? Give me a date. That's what they
asked. They just died out.
They were just walking down the street.
Excuse me, God cursed the Edomites.
It was an Israelite that were going to burn the Edomites up. That's Obadiah.
Moses came out of Egypt with the children of Israel. The Edomites refused to let them go by.
Did you hear this guy? He doesn't even know his history.
Yes, I do know it.
You don't know nothing, man.
That's in the book of Exodus.
Listen up.
God cursed the Edomites.
Yeah, and if the Edomites had done away with, why was the Apostle Paul speaking about Esau?
He said God loved Jacob, he hated Esau.
Well, they were done away with, according to you.
No, not at that time. They're still around.
When were they done away with?
Some historical records.
When were they done away with?
I don't give you a date. They say sometimes.
Give us proof, man. You don't know nothing.
That's
right.
Go ahead.
Even
in the Encyclopedia Judaica, 1925 edition, it says modern Jewry is evil.
No, it isn't.
Oh, my God.
Go read it.
Your people wrote that.
Alpha Kostler wrote about you so-called Jews.
You know about Alpha Kostler?
The 13 tribes? What the hell do you know?
There's no 13 tribes. There's only 12.
That's what he was saying. If you were a tribe, there'd have to be 13 tribes.
There's actually 11 tribes.
And that's why they killed him.
Joseph had two sub-tribes.
Ecclesiastes 4 and 16.
Now this is going to cut you.
There is no end of all the people.
There is no end of all the people. So the Edomites are still
here. Solomon wrote that. What about
the Edomites are still here. What about that?
People. Not Edomites.
That?
Not
but
Jews,
that's the word of the Lord. That's the word of the Lord.
Really?
Yeah. You don't believe in the Bible? No. Is the Bible the word of the Lord? Yes or no? So I just read the word of the Lord. Why don't you believe it? Why don't you believe it?
God is no respecter.
Are they people? Are they people? Are they Edomites people?
Plenty of people around.
It says,
read it again.
There is no end of all the people.
A prophecy will have to be fulfilled in order for the Edomites to be
listen to me right now. Unless you believe who Jesus, who he really is, you have no hope.
That's not even his name.
Yeah, that's not even his name.
Yeshua.
That's not his name neither.
Yeshua HaMashiach. Unless you believe who
he is,
you have no hope that you're dead.
Well, unless you know what he looks like. What does
he look
like?
What do you mean by that?
There you go.
What does he look like?
You mean we're going to
talk about him like you know?
He's a devil.
We got him.
You're right.
That is not Jesus.
Even right. Exactly.
Only the devil has horns.
No. Where's the
if you take that hat off, you will have one.
Hey, sir, I'm sorry. St. John said he looked like that. St. John said he looked like that.
John is not a prophet.
Slavery.
That's it doesn't Jesus. Matter.
St. John said he looks that way.
You Edomites in slavery.
Edomites. I'm not an Edomite.
You are Edomite.
You better hope.
Numbers 12 and 10. And the cloud departed from off the tabernacle, and behold, Miriam became leprous.
And that means American Indians white as snow.
No, no, they're Israelites.
They're brown skin. That's a lie, yeah.
Is there any daylight to the camp?
Unless you believe with Jesus, you have no hope. This is not going to save you. Only Jesus Christ can save
you. Don't even know what he looks like. You don't even know what he looks like.
It doesn't matter what the Bible gives
him. It matters what he looks like. And I'm going to read the description. The revelation of Jesus Christ. What does the word revelation mean? So,
revelation, what he reveals unto us.
What? So one of the things he revealed was what he looked like. I'm going to read it.
No, you're right.
Oh, wait a minute, man. The revelation of Jesus Christ. The revelation of Jesus Christ, which God gave unto him to show. Which God gave unto him to show unto his servants, things which must shortly come to pass.
Right.
And he sent and signified by his angel unto his servant John.
Right.
John the Isle of Patmos, right?
Right.
Now, let's jump down to what he looked like.
I know.
Let's jump down to what he looked like.
He was white wool, white beard.
Let me read. Like Revelation 1 and 13. Revelation 1 and 13.
Right.
And in the midst of the seven candlesticks, one like
a son of man stood.
You're not letting me read it. You keep running your mouth.
I know the scripture by heart.
No, you don't.
So what?
You think you know.
You don't understand it.
There's a difference between thinking you know it and knowing you know it. Revelation 1 and 13. And in the midst of the seven candlesticks, one like unto the Son of Man,
right?
Clothed with a garment down to the foot, and girt about the paps with a golden girdle.
Right?
His head and his hairs were white like wool.
It's given the texture and the color.
Daniel 7 and 9. I beheld till the thrones were cast down, and the Ancient of Days did sit,
right,
whose garment was white as snow,
right,
and the hair of his head like the pure wool.
Now what, Esau?
Wait a minute. John 14 and 8. Because Philip. Can I make my point here?
Do you remember the Mount of Transfiguration?
John 14 and 8. Lord, show us the Father, and it suffices us.
Because Jesus was talking about his Father, right? Jesus was talking about his Father.
He is the Father. I am the Father of one.
Philip, one of the 12, asked Jesus,
"I am the Father of one."
Go ahead.
First John, it says, "He that bear witness."
How shall I say it unto him? Have I been so long time with you? With you? And yet, that has thou not known me?
That is not Jesus.
Go on.
He that has seen me
shines
has
white,
seen
he
the Father.
It doesn't matter.
And listen up, somebody said this brother Justice Judas said, So he's a bigger than heaven.
I wish you brought Jesus Christ. You are in need of salvation.
He doesn't believe he's a bigger than heaven.
Go ahead. No, he said a spirit.
No, is that spiritual body? Is that spiritual body?
No, he didn't. Spirit. He just said
is
spirit.
Is that spiritual so body? Yes or no?
You're an earthly body.
There's no spiritual body?
No. We are.
Oh man, God. You bleeding everywhere, man.
No. You said there's no spiritual body. You said there's no spiritual body.
Yes, there is. There is spiritual.
But you just said no. You just said no.
We live in a physical.
You just said no.
Read the
scripture.
You just interpreted it.
No.
You put your foot in your mouth. Don't run, devil.
There you go. The wicked Proverbs 28:1. The wicked
stand strong. Stand strong, Esau.
On to the next one.
Damn devil!
You even want my kind of soul?
You damn right!
That's Esau! Go back to the cage! Brother, go back to the cage, Caucasian! Caucasian, go back to the cage!
The wicked flee when no man pursues, but the righteous are bold as a lion.
Watch this man flee, because he's wicked!
He kept on cutting himself.
Yeah, he hobbled away.
That's right. He said, resist the devil, he shall flee, and then he took off.
Yeah, he ran.
Who's next? Who's next?
Who's next?
Next?
Yeah, man. Hey, it's funny as long as the Lord looked like a so-called white man, these crackers had no problem with that.
Yeah, they're
offended.
Yeah, but as soon as you show the Lord who he really is, a so-called black man, black man, oh my goodness!
Yeah. You know, that ain't nothing but white supremacy.
That's right.
Hey, the day of white supremacy is over, man.
Yeah, that's right.
The day of white supremacy is over, man. The so-called white man's image is going under our feet, brothers.
That's right.
He's going under our feet where he belongs, man.
Come on.
Right.
Nobody, Job said that the eye that see him shall see him no more.
Right.
So that image is going to be taken down to the very last, to the ground, man.
Right.
You know?
And it's beginning with the mouth of the Lord.
That's right.
And then shall be destroyed with the brightness of the Lord's coming.
That's right. As a matter of fact, where are you going, Job?
Thessalonians.
Oh yeah, bring Job, yeah. Eye that see him. Job 21, is it?
I think it's 20 or
21, somewhere around there. Hey, because the image of the so-called white man is going down, man. He's going down. Hey, the so-called white man, known as Esau, Edom, is going down. Right?
That's right.
Go ahead.
Job 20:4. Knowest thou not this of old, since man was placed upon earth, that the triumph of the wicked is short?
Yeah, they triumphed for a while, ever since they came out into rulership during the 1300s, underneath the Borgia family, and they've been ruling ever since then. But the Bible said that their triumph, meaning their rulership, is but for a short time. That's all. Because, first of all, 1,000 years of the Lord is as one day. These devils only been ruling for less than 1,000 years. All right? Go ahead.
And the joy of the hypocrite, but for a moment.
And the so-called white man's a hypocrite, man. He's nothing but a goddamn hypocrite. And he shows his hypocrisy every day. Every day this devil shows his hypocrisy. Go ahead. As soon as we bring out that Jesus Christ looks like a so-called black man, the so-called white man got a problem with it. Because he's a fucking hypocrite, man. And if you don't like that, I curse you. You don't know how to watch it.
Change the channel. It says, though his excellency mount up to the heavens.
Yeah, his excellency mount up to the heavens, talking about his space program, talking about his technology. And the so-called white man, he glorifies in his technology. Right? He thinks that makes him God. But the one that the world calls Jesus Christ, which is a so-called black man, is coming to destroy him and his technology.
And his head reached unto the clouds, yet he shall perish forever like his own dung.
Yet he shall perish forever like his own dung. And we're like the beginning. The fact that we out here cursing these devils in their face, we're like the beginning of that, helping him to perish, man, like his own dung. Like when you take a shit in the bathroom and you flush it down the toilet, you never see it again. That's going to be the so-called white man very soon. Very soon you ain't going to see him again. You ain't going to see him no more, man. Right? Sure. Go ahead, brother.
They would
because they got that disease called leprosy, man.
Can I make an announcement?
Yeah.
This is going to be the new thing in Israel
for a while.
We won't be out here. We got the camp. So turn around. Look at the other camp.
Right. They got the camp right there. The air holes. They got
34 years old. Bring it in a new fire, in a new location. All right. So Most High willing, the Halbah Shemiah Shai will. We'll be out here with the live, the whole live hookup, you know?
It says
we all the way live.
Right. It says all the way.
We all the way live. All you scoffers and scorners are all the way dead behind your computer.
Go ahead.
It says, yet he shall perish forever like his own dung.
Right. That's the future of the so-called white man. To perish forever like his own dung. Like his own shit. Like I said, he's got a skin disease called leprosy. All right, he's an abomination in the sight of the Lord. Right? Go ahead, bro.
They which have seen him shall say, where is he? He shall fly up.
Yes, they get to the point that you ain't gonna see no so-called white people. We're gonna be like, where is he? What happened to that leper? What happened to that so-called white people? What happened to him? He's going to be done away with. And you know what that links up with? The book of Obadiah. It links up with the book of Obadiah in around the last verse of the first chapter. Because the book of Obadiah is only one chapter long anyway.
He shall fly away as a dream.
He shall fly away as a dream.
Like a
nightmare. You know, like in a nightmare, you feel like something's happening to you, or you might be, you know, whatever, and you're terrified in the dream, and then you wake up and the dream is gone, like that, this devil's gone. Because right now, America and this devil ruling in the world, pretty much, is a damn nightmare in the world, man. This devil, he pretty much has made living on the earth a living hell, man.
Well, the scripture says he's brought the world to a wilderness, all right? He's brought it to the brink of destruction with the so-called technology, which ain't nothing but living death, right? Who created GMOs? GMO food, who created that? So-called black man? No, the so-called white man. Do your research about GMOs. That's why people are getting cancer, because they're eating those goddamn GMOs.
And this devil's so goddamn greedy that they have to keep selling more and more and more. So what they doing now, brother put the video up, they dipping bananas in a chemical solution to make them ripen faster so they can make more money. Show you how this devil is, man.
And the so-called white man, he don't respect nothing sacred. He does, that's part of his nature. He does not respect anything sacred. He proved that with the so-called North American Indian. See, the so-called North American Indian, they had certain customs that showed that they held certain things sacred. Like the land they had, they actually kept a land Sabbath. That's why they kept migrating. But here comes the so-called white man. He doesn't believe in migrating. He doesn't practice that custom. He'll farm a land to death and keep on farming it. Right?
And they have to put chemicals in it.
And then have to put chemicals in it.
To make it produce more.
Right.
Hey, but the Most High showed that he's with Gad overall, because recently they've been trying to destroy them Gadites in North Dakota, South Dakota, I forget, one of the Dakotas.
Yeah.
You know, out of nowhere, a whole herd of buffaloes came. Wild buffaloes, man, out of nowhere, disappeared in herds.
Genesis 49.
Yeah.
He shall overcome at the last.
And he thought he killed off.
Yeah,
and he thought he killed off the buffalo. They thought, yeah. These devils thought you killed off the buffalo.
So in fact, they're all nervous, getting into their vehicles, getting scared and shit. And they got all these assault rifles and stuff.
Hey, this is the end of your world, Esau. All right? This is the end of your world. All right? This is the end of the world. Fulfillment of, a matter of fact, hold on, Dexter, Ezekiel 37, you know? There's a whole lot of scriptures we can bring out, man. You know?
You fulfilled your duties as a devil on the earth, and now your services are no longer needed.
And your lies ain't working no more. That's why that little runt came up there, and he got sliced, man.
Well, he really got mad at me, man. He said, shut up!
And that little river rat. Right?
Genesis 49 and 19. God, the troops.